Until now, it's been the stuff of science fiction. Mini robots joining together, a bit like Lego, to form one big machine capable of performing tasks too difficult or dangerous for humans.